Dear students, hello. This video will give you the training of how to join a live class. You have been provided a link from your school. Enter that link over here and click on enter. After that, enter your username and password. After entering your username and password, click on Login. Once you click on Login, you will be able to enter your dashboard. This is your complete dashboard where you will be able to see many options. You have to go to the live class. Here, whichever class is available, okay, whichever class is open to you, you will get the link of join the class. Click on Join Class to enter into your virtual classroom. If you want to join through microphone, click on microphone. It will connect to the Echo Test. Click on Yes, and you're able to enter your virtual classroom through audio. Now, this is your class where your teacher has already created the setup for you, and the teacher is teaching on the board. You can see the teacher writing on the board. If you want to open your webcam, we will understand all the features right now. Okay, so if you want to open your webcam, here you will see an option to share your webcam. Click on Share Webcam. Once you click on Share Webcam, it will give you different options. You want to join through low quality, medium, high quality and high definition. If you have limited internet connection with you and you want minimum internet to be consumed, select low quality. Otherwise, you can select any quality. Click on Start Sharing and your video will start streaming in your virtual classroom. Now this is how the teacher, whatever the teacher is explaining to you right now, you will be able to see on your screen over here. You can switch off your webcam again using this button. Now, whatever message is being sent by the teacher to you, you will be able to see that on your public chat. For example, your teacher is sending you a message of "Hello students." This is how you will receive the message. You can reply to the message like this. Now, your teacher can in fact start a private chat with you. We have a feature of private chat. Now, if a teacher wants to start a private chat with you, they can write a private chat message to you. And see, here you can see this is your private chat with the teacher. We have shared notes option. If the teacher has allowed you to write on the shared notes, you can also write on the shared notes. Now, if the teacher is writing over here, you will see everything in the shared notes option. The teacher has written elephant. You can also edit the notes if your teacher asks you to do so. Do not write anything until your teacher instructs you to do so. You can write over here if your teacher allows you. Right? Apart from that, your teacher can make you the presenter. How to become a presenter? You can request your teacher, or if your teacher wants you to become the presenter, your teacher will select you and make you the presenter. Now, as you can see, you are the presenter of this and you have all the options with you. You have the option to share an external video, upload a presentation, start a poll. You can control this board. You can write anything over here. And you are now the host of the class. You can increase or decrease the font size. You can change the color. And you can click on undo or delete option to rub everything. You can even upload a video like this. You can copy paste the link. Click on share new video. And the video will start streaming. You can click on full screen. You can pause it. You can click over here to stop share the video. If you are the presenter, you will have the option to upload a presentation. You can just click over here. Click on browse files. Whatever presentation you want to upload, whatever PDF file, notepad file, whatever you want to upload, you can go ahead and you can upload it over here. Right? If you don't want to upload it, don't select it. Otherwise, click here and click on upload. Whatever you will upload, it will come over here. Now, you can even start a poll if you are the presenter. Click here, ask a question and give the options. You will receive the polling results. See, I am a teacher. I got the pop-up. I replied over here. Interesting. You can publish the polling results. Now, when a teacher wants to take the presenter rights from you, they can click on take presenter and now you are again the student, you are not the host. This is all about the live classes. I hope you have understood the features of the live class module. Thank you so much, students.